Keller J, Sergeant First Class, serial number 717-8412. Iran, Guatemala, Colombia, Croatia. Very impressive.
I know what you're trying to do, sir. It ain't gonna work.
No, Sergeant Keller. You don't know what I'm trying to do. I'm here to clean up this mess. If you cooperate. If I walk out that door, everything you did will be declassified. You will be convicted. You will be discharged. You will spend the rest of your life in prison. Very well, Sergeant. Have it your way.
Wait. What do you want me to do?
Tell me everything you know about Seventh Wave.
Weapons dealers. Heavy hitters dealing mostly in high-spec, former Eastern Bloc hardware. Clients began to include terror cells. Seventh Wave was escalated to priority status after they took out 9 agency spooks. Coordinated executions. Division wanted Seventh Wave taken out with extreme prejudice. Intel zeroed in on 3 possible targets. Valencia was the boss. Reuben and Yevtushenko were the muscle. 3 teams were tasked with Overwatch until it was time to take them out. I had one of those teams. Intel suspected the Brits, Chinese, and Israelis had teams in the area. Everyone was after these guys.
Who was the 4th man?
Gunfire. Didn't think much of him at the time.
What went wrong?
We got made.
This is Hammerhead 6-2. Track advises troops barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route. Over.
Copy that, 6-2.
Sure. 325, we're pinned down! I have multiple casualties! Request priority medevac on my location!